It's been a while since we've had a quiet feeding time in here. Denver, hush. But yeah, this noise, the bowls clanking, and the food hitting the bowl, and opening up the food bin, I gotta get them going. Papa, break. Break. Eat your photos. Oh, but she looks so depressed and sad. No, she's just relaxed. You can't. Good boy. Can't give in to anxiety because they'll stay like that their whole life. You know? Good girl. A lot of black dog syndrome here. You can't see the expression on their face. This goofball you can see. Now he has, you know, like he has a hard time calming down. This is actually really good for him. But it's because it's calmer in here, right? So that I never get. I never get that. He's usually panting on the noise he makes. It's like constant, huh? Sit your butt. Good. Good boy. Good. Good girl. And that's what everyone offers. Pop up, out. Good girl. Let's go see if she got out of bed yet. She's a picker anyway. As you could tell, she didn't finish her breakfast. Good girl. Good girl, sweet peas. Yeah. I'm so proud of you. Good girl. Okay, stick. And that's how we get them calm.